So the next track's by Aretha Franklin. It's a cover version. There'll be a lot of talk about cover versions in this show today as well. It's a cover of the OJs. It's from on her own label, the Aretha Records. I tried to upload this to YouTube with a bit of chat saying how good it was. I think it was last Christmas or the Christmas before. And Warner Brothers, I can't hide the real names. It was Warner Brothers who put up a little note saying, you know, certain territories, we think we've got the rights, which is just, well, it wasn't true. Happy Christmas to Warner Brothers, of course. And it's the season of goodwill, but I don't know, they just sort of think Atlantic probably has got a robot somewhere which says Aretha. Well, we're not sure. I think everything possible should be done to promote this record. Rooster Records may be able to get copies of it, or some of the tracks have appeared on YouTube.
Now I stand all alone in this house, ain't no home without that man of mine.
Yeah. Christmas just ain't Christmas without the one you love. New Year's just ain't New Year's without the one you love.
Yeah. 12 o'clock and all is well. So swell, oh, last year this time. Going shopping for presents together, vowing to leave each other never. It was a waste of time.
Christmas just ain't Christmas without the one you love.
Oh,
New Year's just ain't New Year's without the one you love.
I should mention the Phonic Christmas Party is on the 22nd of December here at the Phoenix with Peachy Farmer, the Love Daddies, Sound of the Sirens and the Little V. and we'll probably be playing tracks from some of those artists later in the program.